With summer here, the number of emergency flights handled by the province's air ambulance chopper are set to really take off.
We're again over Red River X now.
John Gogan is the base director of STARS, also known as Shock Trauma Air Rescue Society. He said the warm weather brings with it an increase in emergency calls for help.
We anticipate as summer arrives, with more people leaving the city and with more activity outside and all the things that come along with activity, that our call volume will most likely spike in the next couple of weeks.
STARS invited media to take helicopter rides with its crew members on Tuesday. The chopper includes an emergency room staffed by a medic, nurse, and flight doctor. It can also transport patients at high speeds and get to locations that might otherwise be inaccessible. The province gives STAR $10 million per year to operate. Gary DeLorme from Manitoba Health says that's money well spent.
About one in every three missions that STARS does is the difference between life and death, quite literally. So these are patients that probably would not have made it if they had a prohibitively long ground transport, and STARS is saving those lives.
For Sun News, I'm Kevin Engstrom.